gets to be discussed and gets to be read. I love the fact that these women become real people in houses, in living rooms, wherever it is. These are real women, and you know, and it impacts them. When people read the book, it will make a difference in their lives. It's bigger than just a book. Making Afghanistan real in their homes for just discussion, I think it's fabulous.